That's a good start. Keep it up. Penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct. Stay focused and box. Okay, two stops left now. Two stops. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We'll be right back. is 17.4 seconds. They look okay for now, but we can see the wear. If you can't feel it already, then you'll certainly start too soon. Just be careful. Is 2.4 seconds. Pit window open. Let's box this lap. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Gap to car in front is 9.8 seconds. This lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Is 3.4 seconds. behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Seconds. Okay, clear. Is 6.1 seconds. off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Front is 9.8 seconds. Ahead is 6.5 seconds. Seconds a lap. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hearts. In this lap, give us the best in lap you can. This lap, please. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. I started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Seconds. We'll be right back. gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. Nice overtake. Gap to car in front is 30.3 seconds. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. gap ahead is 27.7 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Increasing our gap and the car behind by around a second a lap. For a while, the wear doesn't seem too bad at the moment. Just take care when you load them up. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon.